Starting the recording. Let's go. Where did we leave off? Right. Those are the units I'm taking with me. Let's put that away. This is just gonna bother me. There we go. Let me take a look at the map. Let's see. A vulnery. Another vulnery. Few more vulneries, but that's it. Yeah, it's only a few vulneries, so stealing is not a priority, definitely not. There. What's your description? Knight General of Etruria. An imposing man of great potential. Okay. Let's see. Village over here. Don't see any bandits though, so maybe I don't need to hurry. We have Cecilia over there. Though I don't think they would expect me to rush over there before anything bad happens, since her stats don't look super inflated. Okay. Right, let's just get started. I'm pretty sure the inventory of my units, well, it's decent. Lance, you can take. What do I want to give you? Take Anne's Lance. No, someone else has that. Transfer. That's what I wanted to do. Take. The Horse Slayer, sure, why not? There's enough cavalry here. Right, your backup equipped with backup stuff. Oh, never mind. Give away the Horse Slayer, you just take an Iron Lance. That's what I had Merlin just carry around one for. There we go. Shanna, you're still good for a little bit longer. Let's see. Lusol, Lolina. You're still fine. That'll do. All right. Save once more, and let's get started. That would be Chapter 13, Rescue Mission. Can already feel my throat making. Making problems. This stream might not be too long. You haven't taken the castle yet?
Sire, the loyalists led by General Cecilia fight harder than anticipated.
Cecilia, that woman. She interferes in my work yet again.
You seem to be having trouble, Noshin.
Your Majesty, when did you arrive?
Just this moment. The general from Etruria fights well, I see.
Yes, Your Majesty, but eventually. Wait, but everything will soon be under control.
Allow me. I will squash her myself.
Your Highness, there's no need.
These arms could use some exercise. It's no bother. Bring me to her, Norshin.
What's the latest?
The castle has yet to fall, Lord Roy.
Good. You still have time.
Wait, are they seriously expecting me to rush over there? Ugh. Sephiel. Ugh.
Delphi shield?
That's something worth stealing. What's your speed? 16. Uh-oh. How fast is my thief? 15. Maybe I can get you some more level ups. You need 2 more speed ups. This map should allow for that much. Let's see. A village up here, so I'm definitely gonna send some units up that way. Among them, Jarrett. Let's send Lou. You're also promoted, right. And Sue. Alongside, I'm gonna send one more unit that way. Boy, maybe? Nah. Noah, you can actually keep up with them. There, that's one horse, and the other one will be the rest. Actually, Roy should also go up. Because maybe Roy can recruit Percival. I don't actually know who does that. I don't think anyone else, except for maybe Lilina, would be the one to do that, but I don't know for sure either. So, anyway. I can go right next to this space. All over this way. Rutger there. Lilina over here. Chad here. Melanus, you can also move with the lower team.
So you were Cecilia, Mage General of Etruria.
King Sephiel.
You fight well. I will reward you with the honor of dueling me.
That's one massive sprite. Wait, you looked like a lance just a moment ago. Rest in pieces. It does look like a lance or a scepter or something like that.
You're too powerful.
She lost consciousness. How disappointing. I expected more.
Your Majesty, untouchable as always.
I suppose it was foolish to expect a challenge from an Etruian.
If you would allow it, Your Majesty, will you leave her to me?
Why?
She has caused me certain difficulties. I want to see that she suffers for them.
Very well. Do as you wish.
Thank you, Your Majesty. You, ready a cell in the dungeon.
Yes, General Norshin.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. They're on a move. That's wild. Can you just focus on one group at a moment in time?
Burn has attacked the castle?
Yes, sir. This wasn't
in the agreement.
They promised to leave Etrurian matters to us of Etruria. What shall we do?
Was it General Norshin who made the order to attack the castle?
No, sir. It was King Sephiel himself.
Really? The king himself? And Burn never saw us as partners to begin with. We will observe for now and fall back in time.
Yes, sir.
The castle has fallen?
Yes, we were too late.
Is General Cecilia all right?
There's no reports of her death, but it looks grim.
There's still a possibility that she's alive. We can't give up on her. We must hurry.
Let's see. Ella, you can get too far. What can you do? You can take care of this one real fast. You can even finish off that one. Oh, wait, that would be 28. We can't just finish off that one. Noah, how much can you do? 11. I'm willing to... So that would be... I can at least do this. Javelin, steel lance, silver lance, javelin, steel lance. Okay. This way. Now for this troop. Isn't really too much I can do. Can you strike this one down? Not really. Sure. Let's have you take care of one of them, and then let's retreat out of range with you. One, two, three, four, five, this tile. Wait. Longbow, so one, two, three, four, five. This tile. Rescue over here. Take. Drop. Move this way. What's your attack power? 14 with the longbow, and probably gonna slow you down to, yeah, 5. Or, well, or even. Right, don't really have much of a choice. I already used my archer for something else. And no one else can counter with range 3. All I can do is take a hit or just stay out of range, but I can't do both at the same time, like be in range of this one and stay out of range of this one. Let's see. Both have 14 attack. One would be 12, the other one would be 3. You could take them hits. Then let's keep you there. Fire. This way. Over here, and wait.
Your Majesty, we have found Princess Guinevere.
Bring her before me.
My brother.
Guinevere, so good to see you.
Zephiel, why? Why do you continue this war? So many innocent people have died.
Innocent, you say? Huh, jealousy, vanity, greed. Men killed because of these petty emotions all across the realm. How can you say they are innocent? The world must be liberated from these trivial creations of man. That is the purpose of this war.
But so many people are being killed in the process.
A few worthless lives are a fair trade for the change I desire.
Zephiel!
Guinevere, you are my only sister, my only surviving blood relative. As such, I forgive you this time, but I shan't in the next. You would do well to remember that. Notion. Is the head of Guinevere's guard present?
Yes, your majesty. Milady is here.
Good. Have her take Guinevere back to Bern. Also have her ensure the Fire Emblem is returned to the Shrine of Seals.
Of course, your majesty. Zephiel.
Huh. Castle's open. Fifteen damage. You're not gonna double Noah, are you?
No.
Nice dodge. Oh, not a crit.
Yeah.
Okay, more flyers on the way. You're also attacking Noah, no surprise there. Nice, Noah doubles with the javelins, but the javelin broke. Good thing no one else can reach him. And Merlinus is close enough to hand him a new javelin. Well, not directly, but easy enough to do.
Milady, Your Highness, I am pleased to see you safe. Now let us return to Bern, Your Highness. Milady, what are you doing? Put that sword down before you hurt yourself. Let me free, Milady. What? And what will Your Highness do if she is freed? I understand that Roy and the Lucian army are nearby. You will join the enemy. I cannot sit idly by and watch as the world is overrun by Bern forces. No matter the reason, it is still the same violent conquest. What kind of future will this war lead us to? Milady, I ask that you let me go. There's just... Yes? There's just one thing I wish to ask you, Highness. When you left Bern, why did you not ask me for my opinion? I thought involving you would damage your reputation. I did not want you to be branded a traitor like me. Does Your Highness honestly think I would ever pay any mind to that? I serve Your Highness before I serve Bern. It has been so since I was knighted. Milady. If you tell me to let you go, then with pleasure I will. I ask only one favor of you. Allow me to accompany you. Milady, thank you. Please, lower your weapons. I'm not an enemy.
What? Soldiers, let her through.
Lord Roy, it may be a trick.
He could be a messenger. There's no honor in killing a messenger.
Are you General Roy?
Yes, and you are?
Roy!
Princess Guinevere? You're unharmed.
Yes, I escaped with her assistance. My name is Milady. It is a pleasure to meet you. Roy, General Cecilia is alive.
Really?
Yes, truly. She's gravely wounded, but she's alive. She's locked in a cell in the castle.
Thank you. We have to rescue her.
Ooh.
The lady. Nice. Okay, this guy's on, as all is close. Silver, oh boy. 25, what's your defense? 2. Ha! Funny. You can deal, 10 damage. Let's go with that. Except for if 14 will be just enough. Wow, you will actually decently hit. Let's have someone else do that. Iron sword? Yes, wonderful. You can go take this spot. Let's see. You take care of this one. Wait. Of course, this one also has a longbow. Your defense is 8. Your defense is 9, okay. Of course, you have a lower hit rate against this one. Oh, Lilina gives you hit rate, is that it? Good that you two have a support then. How about... Let's see, 3 tiles I assume, 1, 2, 3, so... this one would still be affected, so Lilina were... over here. Well, it's a bit better, I think. Ah, I dodged. Okay, Echidna, I'm gonna need you to help block off that road. Oh, nice crit. Good job. Okay, you go over there. Can't reach. Can you take, drop, there? Noah, trade, take this, let's get started with this, that is almost a kill, and we can give that kill straight to Milady. I think I will use her. Oh boy, hit rate, good thing I hit. I would have done a lot of damage against Milady. Okay. Yeah, let's get this one down. Goodbye. Good job, Blue. Okay, Jarrett. You can kill our lands. Okay, this one needs to go. That's a kill. Good job. Roy? How would you do? Not enough? This is enough? Go on. Good job, Roy. Equip the javelin and wait there.
Are they ready?
Yes, the dragons are prepared to fight at your command.
Noshin, I will give you some dragons to fortify your legion. I want you to go with your troops to Nabada after cleaning up here.
Nabada? The desert lands of the east of here?
Correct. There is Tel of a hidden village in the desert. Dragons have supposedly been living there since the Scourging.
And now I understand. A legendary weapon is likely hidden there.
Precisely. It must not fall into enemy hands. I sent some men in already, but they seem to be outnumbered.
Leave it to me, Your Majesty. The village shall be ours.
I trust that it will. Do not disappoint me.
You can rest easy, Your Majesty. By my honor as a Wyvern General, I will not fail you.
Axe Reaver, good thing Roy's equipped with a sword. That still hurt a lot though. Uh-oh, hopefully this one doesn't double Echidna. Good. That hurt. If the second one hits, that would be trouble. Yikes. Okay. Damn, these archers are equipped with insane weapons. Okay, change of plans. Yeah, I'm just gonna... suspend. Yes. Yeah, I won't choose resume. Restart. Yes. Yes. Fight. Let's see. Noah to the right. I need the defense on the right this time around. I need Sue on the right as well. Roy's still up. Jared's still up. Lou up. Chenna up. Alina up, I guess. There we go. That should be a bit better. You go to the right. Yes. Alrighty. Right, so... After Milady joins, one conversation after that, I think, was the last one. That I had. Okay, let's see. If you fight this one, that's 20 damage. That's incredibly painful. How much do these deal in exchange? Only ranged, so 4 less might. 14, 14... at 26. And that would be 40, 54 minus 21. So 33. You'd live. Okay. No one doubles you, I hope. With the hand axe, perfect. Whoever decides to... Nope. Attack from afar, it's fine. Light brand equipped and ready to go. Do what you want. Let's see. These archers. Okay, this one's not as scary, but this one is. Most certainly very scary. You can strike this one down, no problem. Good job dodging. I will get you out of range. Take drop. Longbow. Here we go. Yes, this one I already saw. Good job dodging. Now, you wouldn't even you wouldn't have died, but now you won't have to survive with 1 HP because everyone attacks you. Nice job dodging. That takes care of this one. Nice try though. Oh, can actually be reached. Thought I put you out two spaces away from each side, but it didn't look properly, so my bad. Coming over. Welcome to the team. Fire at the boss. Well, not boss, the captain of this group, I guess, this battalion. Roy, how much do you deal? 6, 9, 10. That hurt, but you're fine. I can go and heal you up. Okay, what's your highest hit rate? Oh yeah, I could have used a rapier for additional damage and hit rate. Goodbye. Level up. All right, Roy. What you got? Defense. That's good. I can go over here and heal up Lance. He's gonna need the healing. Great noise in front of the door. There we go. Good job, m'lady. There we go. Ah, this one has the killer lands, right. Well, it's fine. He did not crit. Javelin to your face. There you go. Mm-hmm. Let's see. If I let Gonzalez step in to try this, can still get him out should Ika hit. And he actually hits as well, okay. I thought he would miss one. But that's fine. You rescue Gonzalez. Move over this way. No one can carry Gonzalez. This guy can still reach you. And this one. Since no one can take Gonzalez, Noah's gonna be speed locked to that low number. Let's do something else though. No, it's fine. Speed of 3 would not be very nice. You'd lose 4 speed. Okay, you still don't double. Wait, 10. You lose 3 speed. You'd not double either. Okay. That doesn't really matter. One also had a longbow, so no sense dealing with any of that. Over here, this way, this way, and like that, I guess. Right, that was the last one I had. Pretty sure. You're shooting at Echidna? Not surprised. That you're choosing someone that can fight back. Weapon broke, but it's fine. You can just fly over and get yourself a new one.
You're not well yet. You mustn't move. Did you treat my wounds? Yes, I'm not an expert, however. My work may leave something to be desired. No, it's fine. Thank you. We must find a way out of here. Ow! Don't move. Your wound will open. But I must do something. Everything will be fine. I see a light. It will arrive shortly.
A light?
Yes, a light that will aid us. We must wait patiently. Who are you? I'm Sophia, a shaman of Arcadia.
What is Arcadia?
I will tell you more later. For now, please just trust me.
All right. Sorry about that.
Okay, Noah. But you're actually the only one who can drop off Gonzalez, so that's your job now. And block off one of the spaces. Pull our bow. No. Steel bow. Iron bow. Steel bow it is. One. Nice dodge. And two. Good job.
Let's do it. No crit, dodge please. Ah, that hurt.
No crit, okay, that's not good.
Level up, Rutger.
You get skill, okay.
Well, let's get rid of this one. Come on.
Don't have many units left to
half act.
Your amount of movement squares, it'll be fine.
What's your defense?
10. Your HP is 9. I get you a javelin. I could attack the archer at least, but that's stupid anyway. Let me guess. No, you don't have a javelin. Good. Okay, Lance, how much can you do? Quite likely a kill. Let's do that then. Really? That had to happen? Good thing we still can do that. Now please don't miss. Chad. Good job. You? Oh wow, this is absolutely terrible, but it's somehow working, so I'll try to keep my complaining on the down low. I'm doing terrible strategy actions right now. You can attack him or either one of those. Your attack power is 19. You've got a defense of 9, so 10 damage max, so you wouldn't die. You can't be reached by this one. Can this one reach you? No. Echidna got an axe equipped, so Echidna will be attacked. Weapon is super effective. Though that won't be good for Echidna, especially since these guys can reach as well. Your HP currently is 35 at least. Your defense is 8. Please live. Okay, Roy. Sure. Good job dodging. Oh, yeah. This one here, Axe Reaver, huh? How do you like that? No, no. That's what I wanted to do. Here we go. No one needs to attack from up close, so... Here, take this ring. It'll build up your muscles when you use it. It might make the ladies a little less attractive, though.
Well, depending on... the target audience. There's plenty of people, at least on the internet, that are really into that. Ah, good job, Shanna. Oh, wow! Double crits. Great job, Shanna. Right. Yep, that hurt. Good thing you... attacked Sol over someone that you could deal effective damage to. Okay. Well, you can go over here, drop off. Chad. Milady can... How do you fare against these guys? They double you right now. You take and drop. Lance. Now, how do you fare against them? Good enough. Except for that this is a thing, so... Over here. There we go. Good job dodging. Oh, this ballista I need to be careful of. The golden one. Thought they had more range, but apparently not. Okay, Noah. How about that? One. Two. Someone else can finish the job. Rutger. Let's get you healed up. Alrighty. Kidna, you're also pretty hurt. That would be an option, but that would put me into this one's range for attacking like that. Let's see, how much damage would that be? Your attack power is 26. Your defense is 10. So 16, and this one has 23, so 13. 29. You'd live. Sure. I guess I'll do that. There we go. Your defense was 9. This one dealt 14 damage to you, technically, so you'd die. You would happen to have a vulnerary, okay. Delax. Trade. This. Use the vulnerary. You go over here. Heal up Rutger. Level up. Magic. You go into range. Merlinus, do a little bit of bait. Roy. Move this way. Jenna. Sure. You start then. There we go. That's that. Let's get you all the way over there. You're shooting at Merlinus. Perfect. You're shooting at Merlinus too, and you hit. Okay. Oh no! I'm getting out of here before I lose my all my goods! You're going for Lilina, okay. The EXP are much appreciated. Weapon rank up. Okay, m'lady. That would hurt a lot. But if we were to do that, I would not kill. Okay, never mind. Might be for the best to do this though. There, killer bow. Ah, not a crit, too bad. Please dodge. Good job. Oh yeah, can leave this one to Jad. One. Two. You need two level ups here in order to outspeed Narshan. Oh, he doesn't have it anymore. Really? That's weird. How come he had it a moment ago, but no longer? Is that a difficulty thing? Maybe it is. You go over here. Trade. Lend yourself the vulnerary. Use it. Okay, you block off this side. That was stupid. Rescue. Let's heal up Noah because why not? Wonderful. Okay, Echidna, let's get you patched up. Move you closer. Gonzalez, take this spot. Lance, you move on. Good job dodging, Chad. Okay. Take care of this one. Really? Well, at least you got a level up out of this. Okay. Can go to where Echidna is right now, that's good. A Let's have Rutger take care of this, though, since he's not yet promoted. I should have gone for a kill. But it's fine, I think. Not really, it can't surround. Not entirely, at least.
General Norsen, it's done. The Lucian army.
What? Flare, you cad! I thought you took care of them at Chutes.
I did. Well, I left a dragon to deal with them. I never thought they would survive.
Disregarding your failure, my reputation is at stake. They defeated a dragon, so they must be more hardy than I expected. Yet if I can't defeat them here, people would doubt my ability.
General Narshan, what should we do?
There's only one thing we can do, Flare. I will return to Aquilia and prepare to face the Elysian army. You stay here.
What? Me? Stay here?
Don't worry. I don't expect you to defeat them. All I want for you is to hit them as hard as you can to soften them up a bit.
General Narshan, you intend to use me as fodder?
Flare, in truth, you should be executed for failing to take the Western Isles. I'm giving you one last chance to prove that you aren't a complete failure. You should thank me, if anything.
But
I can personally execute you now, if you prefer.
Yes, sire, I understand.
Good, then I bid you adieu. Well, about that.
Gonzalez, you can take that spot. Let's move forward. You can now reach Gonzalez. Gonzalez is gonna need a mend. There we go. And Saul's gonna need the heal from Lou. The unit Noah's currently carrying is Milady. I can drop her next turn. Let's see, on the upper side here. There we go. What's this one's weapons? Sword and a javelin. Mm-hmm. You shouldn't have chat. Not surprised. The healer actually bails, huh? I was hoping that wouldn't be the case, but it actually is. Let's see, there's this ballista that is a problem. You're an Etrurian. Are they all Etrurian soldiers? No. First of all, got a feeling. Not sure if it's there's any sense that actually is in any sense true or not, but I don't want to risk it, so let's see if I can do this. No. Okay, good. Rescue. Wait here. We are in range of this thing. That's bad. Rip the slum lands for the additional avoidance. You could attack her as well, but I don't think you would because she could counterattack. While others can't right now. Well, Jad, it's time to give chase. You're an Etrurian soldier as well, huh? Maybe I was wrong after all. Maybe it's only the Wyvern Riders that are from Burn and it doesn't even matter. Okay. Anyone need healing? Well, barely, but not at all. Okay, Kidna. Elance and Javelin. And X is equipped. No one else really in range. Equip the Javelin. Drop her off. You have one as well? Okay, good. Trade. Here, take this javelin. Put it into your hands. There we go. And heal you up like this. Next level strats. You can use those, yeah. Oh boy. That's really bad. Not only are reinforcements on the side where I've got very, very little units. But also... Houston, we got a problem. Oh boy. Yeah, the healer is also grouping up with them. So... Can't do much. Yes, General Percival? We're leaving. What? Are you sure? Burn's actions are an insult to Etruria. I cannot aid Burn any further. We must return to Aquila. I will inform General Douglas of this and plan a new course of action. Fall back at once. Yes, sir! At least these numbers are getting lower, even though... He's no longer here, so I probably can't recruit him. But this one was not one of the ones I needed to be careful about, uh-huh. How do you fare against these, just out of curiosity? You don't mess up. That's good. This one's got a javelin, of course. Oh, really? This just had to happen. I'm gonna have to reset again. It just had to whip out an axe. Well, pretty sure we're gonna have to reset. Guess bad things are gonna happen. Man, this chapter is quite a difficult one, quite the hassle. There we go. Might as well. Oh, nice crit. Thanks, Lance. We probably won't be able to make up for what's going on the upper side, but... But if we're lucky, I'll be able to somehow make it through this, regardless. But yeah, I'm starting to see the not-so-good sides of this game. Bad retreat. Great. Job dodging, at least the second attack. Come on. That's Jarrett, and Roy's probably gonna fall any moment after. Nice dodge, Roy. Nice taking care of one of them, Roy. Wow, Roy's in avenge mode. Avenger mode. Avenge all of your fallen allies. Had that hit, that would have been bad. But honestly, I don't really want this to go well. Well, I'm gonna have to reset anyway. Really now, you're doing this. Well. Yes. Honestly, should I just send everyone up? I think that might be the right call. Let's see what's the time say. I can give this one more attempt. I don't want to do it too long. I don't want to have my voice be dead. Here. This way. Over there. Roy currently equipped with the life brand. Do like this. There, I guess. Well, let's see what can be done. Let's see, I have plenty of units that can just charge in. That's a good start. You can't reach, of course you can't. Well, you can though. Here we go. Good job, Lance. Good, let's use the Steel Lance with Noah. Nice crit. Next to you, trade the javelin into your hands. Rip the javelin. Well, you can go here with the light brand still in hand. There we go. So you can be over here. Lolina there. This way. Hidna here and Saul back there. Yes, yes. Let's see. Alright. One of them had a killer lance. Good thing they did not crit. Javelin broke. Let's get a new one. Right, because the javelin broke. Oh, she's fine. Yes, I know. Hello, milady. Trade. Take both of those javelins. Can't. One of them then. Over here. Finish him off. Yes, of course. Milady seems to have pretty bad accuracy as well. Like Gonzalez, though not that bad. There we go. Pardon me. There we go. Let's get rid of this healer. I can deal up to 6 damage. There we go. Wonderful. The slim sword should do the trick. Good job. That's plenty of EXP. Wonderful. Equip the rapier. There. Let's heal up Jarrett. Can reach Milady. He'll heal up Shanna the turn after. Okay, Noah, take care of the village. Thanks for the body ring. Let's slowly move forward. And now you can take that spot. Oh, right, I moved Merlinus into that spot, never mind. Yes, yes. I saw that scene before. Go, Roy. Great job. Right, Roy, you go here, rescue, wait, let's get the Cavaliers over there, you as well. The objective right now is just to rush ahead. Rescue this way. Like that. Get now over there. Wait here. Staff, mend, Jenna. Maybe it wasn't actually mend range. Maybe heal would have been enough, but whatever, it's fine. Let's see. You get over there. Can take care of one of them with Sue real quick. You go over here. That triggered that. Okay. You over there. This way. They're slowly catching up. I don't like that. Halberd? No, that doesn't work. Can't really do that. Well,
and axe. To start, I guess. You're attacking Sue. Okay. Thanks for the wonderful blockade. Really, making the blockade even worse. Can't kill you. Can you take care of one of them? Come on. Good job hitting. Take. Back. This one. Take. Yeah, keep that equipped. Undo this. You can toss javelins at this one. To start. But maybe this would be a better choice. Sure. I'll fire one is enough. Chad, move over this way. Like that. Let's see. It would be great if I could heal up Sue. The only one who can do that will be Lou though, so let's do that then. Can wield iron swords by now. You have one? No, but you have an iron sword. Yes. That you do. Trade the iron sword over for the iron bow and equip that. Wait. Okay. Doing what I can. Oh, Percival's moving in. Okay, that's interesting. Oh boy. Noah. Can you please let Roy live so that I can see if Roy can recruit him? I didn't think someone could one turn kill. Well, I guess because he was carrying Roy, but still didn't expect anyone would one turn kill Noah with his most defense of my team. Level up. Good thing it wasn't like super amazing. Great. Someone else gonna attack Lance, and Lance gonna die too, right? I might play off screen. This far, again. Upper way, reaching Percival. Good that. Be the issue. Let's see. Come on. Just finish already. Can I recruit? Cannot. Who would be able to recruit Percival then? I don't... Oh. Klein? One of the Etrurian nobles? Probably, Vine or Clarisse. Well... It's fine. I need to... take care of my voice anyway. So that was a very... uneventful stream. But... yeah, that's it for this stream, and there will be no stream tomorrow because there's something else planned, which is good in that sense because it will involve less talking than in the stream, I think, because it won't be as long. And yeah, I mean, it will still involve plenty of talking, so yeah, it's good that I'm ending early today. Well. That's that. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, bye-bye.